Hey guys, today we are going to talk about the thing that happened with PewDiePie and Roblox. To clarify, they do not support either side, if I do say so myself. But do not go crazy over this, and if you see here you will see that PewDiePie's profile. And the fact is they did it because unquote unquote family friendly PG clean Roblox, and they didn't want kids to swear and stuff, and the post was only on the dev forum, which isn't that helpful because a normal person could not read it, and second of all it was pure crap because after they let PewDiePie back again in the community the reply was very vague, so just to say we are fine. On another note, we have the bloxys, and it is the 6th annual bloxys. The seats, normal seats, are 5k Robux and the balcony are 50k, which is very expensive. I'm not going to say the other prices because there is a ton. We all know that Roblox handpick these themselves and pick the people from the star program. I'm not sure about that one, but there will be a few. We all know some people want Nathrix and Kona Kakuten, but we all know it going to be Anid in my opinion. And by the way I made this vid is new, and I'm going to start making vids like these, so get ready.
Peace out, guys.